Test pumpkin. Oh, take three. There you go.
Test three, self-exploration.
Mm-hmm. How do you like your pumpkin? Yeah.
The puppy's more interesting than the pumpkin. Yeah, maybe not.
Yeah. Your mommy and dad are going to try to put you into this. Yes, we are. We're going to try to put you into pumpkin.
See, the puppy goes in it. See? Puppy is fine with the pumpkin.
You okay with the pumpkin, Minnie? Hold on, let me get a better picture. Actually, Minnie looks kind of cute in the pumpkin. She's like, Daddy, don't make me be in the pumpkin. I don't want to be in the pumpkin. Does the kitty go in the pumpkin?
Where is he?
He's right here.
Pumpkin test fit virgin kitty.
Cat's like, what?
Up.
Hey. He's like, hey, what are you doing? What is this? Nope. No pumpkin for kitty. No pumpkin for kitty. Why don't you have...
That's a new thing for her to get down on the ground like that.
Yeah. Yeah. You're slimy. She's very leery at the pumpkin. You can do anything you want to it, baby. It's fine. Don't you like the pumpkin? I love how she does just with her one finger.
And she has to try it out with both hands.
Yeah.
No, I think the kitty is suddenly more interesting. Or maybe not.
She's having a hard time deciding. Are you interested in pumpkin, Mimi? Yeah, at least she's sniffing it. She approaches the pumpkin. Maybe she's not like trying to like enthusiastically touch it. It's just touch on the finger. She keeps changing position about it.
So funny, she's got to touch it with both hands.
Mm-hmm.
Touch it with my left hand.
Yeah, one finger. Okay, getting a little bolder now.
Ah, there we go.
There we go. I know she babies like to explore pumpkins.
Touch it with my right hand.
Like, this is weird.